free date market. Or go to BlackMortgage.com to learn more.
It's Jack Schwartz. It's a Fox and Fitness and Assistant Rights Gulf Coast Commission. Commission see housing under license in 50 states and NLS number 33.
Hey, Charmin, we understand the last thing you should have to worry about right now is having enough toilet paper. Please know we're working around the clock to get you more Charmin as quickly as possible. We're also donating $2 million to direct relief to serve our communities.
Peter will go right back to raking the cash in. And without now, there is no next year. It's really not a hard concept. But the owners have made it hard because they are, in fact, tone deaf. I mean, imagine baseball could have... They could have been heroes. They could have been... They could have... Hell, I mean, what's today's date? The 5th. They could be reporting for spring training in 5 days. Baseball's back. The boys of summer are back. This is exciting. We've got a new playoff format. We got Double D on the radio. This is good stuff. Maybe sit in the backyard a little bit. Take my mind off things. Nah. Fighting about money amidst the pandemic. Fighting about money amidst social unrest. Fighting about money when the unemployment's at 13%. I don't know. Like, if I were a parent and I had kids, the things I'd be telling them about baseball, I'd probably poison my kids' love for the game. I probably would just be like, these people are scumbags, little Bobby. I would never name my child Bobby, so I don't know why I said that. My point is... This is so much bigger. And when you read these articles, it's like people just have said, you know what, we get it, Mike, and it's interesting, but we don't even love the sport. So, who cares? This almost has a hot feeling to it. It does. The possibility of no baseball, to me, is this massive story in sports, but instead, it feels like as if hockey were stopping, or the MLS were stopping. It's got such a bizarre tone to it. Maybe I overthink it. Maybe it's because this is what I do for a living. I don't know, but I'd love to hear from you guys. 248-539-9797, the ticket text, it's the same number now. So feel free, ticket text or call us, we'll get some ticket text, we'll do blitz later in the hour. Lots to do. Sully is just going to ice cold, single, the late pick 5 at Belmont. It's going to be an exciting day.
Might as well, it's free money, right?
Would be nice, wouldn't it?